Hello, I'm Ros Goddard, and it's a delight to be over here at Bell Green Library. This is number three of three visits that I've been involved in over recent weeks, and it's always fascinating to come to a library space. You never quite know who will turn up. All of the sessions were advertised with a specific title. We've looked at evoking place, both contemporary places and places in our memories. This afternoon we are specifically looking at using objects to evoke a particular person or a particular time or a particular feeling. And what the group's doing just now as I'm talking is kind of what I call wool gathering, which is getting all of their ideas down on paper in order to write the longer poem. My aim always with these sessions when I'm working in libraries is hopefully that people will go away with one or two drafts of a poem that they can take away and work on and add to, think about, screw up in a ball and forget about. But I think always when you participate in a writing workshop, a poetry workshop, hopefully you will get the kernel of something that you want to use that may not, in fact, you may find that you don't use it immediately, but further down the line, weeks, months, even years, something comes back and you're able to incorporate it into a poem or write a poem. That's certainly something that I find, you know, that recently I've had the experience of having been thinking about an experience of mine that I've been actually waiting, I think, decades to write, and suddenly there it was in a draft form. So I think that can happen with people. It's particularly lovely to come along and work with people at all sorts of times in their writing life. So we've got people in the group this afternoon who have been writing for a long time, long-standing members of poetry writing group, but also people who have come along and they're new to it but just want to have a go. And I think what I feel very strongly is one should be a welcoming presence and build a kind of rapport and make sure that people feel comfortable when they sit down and sometimes write some of this quite personal stuff.